Boys will be back out in just a little while. Because right now we're going to get another set of music ready for you folks. But we have to give our friend Mr. Freddie Arnish a chance to play this great pipe organ for you. They put a lot of work into it. They did a lot of volunteer time to put it in back in the theater. Remember, there hasn't been a pipe organ in this theater for over 50 years. The original pipe organ went to the South Town Theater and then disappeared. So guys found this one and they said, let's put it in. They worked it. You'll hear the sound coming from the pipes up here, the pipes over here, and from the keyboard of the beautiful Congress Kimball pipe organ. We feature Mr. Freddie Arnish.
has fallen off of here. Let's do a little bit of Spanish type of music so we can feature a few other instruments in our beautiful pipe organ, which now, of course, is the largest theater pipe organ in the Chicago area. That's at least not in a private home. There is some people who can afford bigger organs and better organs, but we don't have the pocketbook for that. This one is the largest one since the Chicago Stadium has now been gone for, I hope, it's forever anyway. Bobby Rapolo has taken on the responsibility of taking that organ out, and I hope to see it somewhere else someday, and I hope you feel the same way I do. How many are from here with the 19th hole? Have you danced over there? Wonderful. We have asked Mr. Bobby Rapolo to show up today. I hope he does. So let's hope. Right now, some Spanish style music.
Thank you.
number, and then I'm going to join in with the orchestra and see what it sounds like when we can play together.
Thank you.
thank you. Well, we're going to be back in just a little while with some more great sounds.